What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back to some more early access COD Advanced Warfare multiplayer coverage, footage, everything you guys want. By now, you probably have seen some of the other videos I've put up, and there's a playlist at the top of the description where you can get every video that I'm doing covering the early access of the multiplayer for Advanced Warfare. I did get to go out to Sledgehammer and play the game early, and I have a ton of information for you guys when it comes from everything from perks, score streaks, exosuits, maps, guns, you name it. And now we're going to talk about supply drops, which is the new loot system in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. I'm going to show you guys some screenshots of some really cool guns that I got while I was playing and some other stuff in the supply drops, and I'm gonna talk to you about it. Drop a like on the video if you guys are enjoying the coverage. I've been busting my butt on these videos to get them out to you guys so you know exactly what's going on in Advanced Warfare and you can make a decision if it's gonna be the game for you. To me, it's mind-blowing. It's definitely the evolution of Call of Duty. So on the screen right here, this is a KF5 Breakneck. It's an elite gun, the SN6 Jury, which is a professional gun. Now, I'm going to explain that really to you really quick. Supply drops are in-game drops that you get. You're rewarded for player time, XP, things of that sort. Time played, game challenges, everything like that. They include custom weapons, character gear, and reinforcements. And all of these rewards are in three classified categories called rarities. Enlisted, professional, and elite. Obviously, the elite being the best one. Custom weapons. Here's the cool thing. There's over 350 custom weapon options that you can get from supply drops. So the amount of guns are going to be endless. And they come with custom camos, which you saw on the screen. And they're just badass. They have upgraded things. I've got a gameplay going for you guys tomorrow with an SMG that is upgraded with a barrel mag. It looks like an LMG. Just crazy stuff when it comes to how you can individualize your character with your guns. Gear. Supply drops also feature gear that you can use to customize your guy in the new virtual lobby. If you don't know what the virtual lobby is, I'll have a video up on that. Once again, check the playlist below for all the videos. You guys want answers? I've got them for everything. And all kinds of cool gear. Wait till you see some of the camos on the different gear and the customization options that they have in Advanced Warfare. And last is called reinforcements. Players can be rewarded with a one-time use item that's activated during the match. For instance, I got an orbital care package reinforcement where 6 minutes into the match, I get a care package that's going to have a high-level score streak or two perks that I get to use for the rest of the match. Really, really cool stuff, guys. Supply drops is definitely a good idea. Check out all the stuff on the screen. If you have any questions, put in the comment. Follow me on Twitter, and I'll answer everything I can. I'm blown away. I'm sure you're trying to wrap your head around everything as well. Supply drops is going to be awesome. It's going to bring some longevity to this game, along with a lot of other stuff. So there you go, guys. Check out the next video on the screen. Check the playlist below, and I'll see you later.